Brembo location The Modern Academy 25 Gurriahat Road Dhakuria Kolkata
Brembo 2020 come one come all
The teachers, staff and the management of the Modern Academy have always appreciated your talents during the science and the social science exhibition every year. It's once again time for you students during this pandemic situation to give wings to your imagination. All of us are sure that you can paint the grim picture of the current pandemic as well as the bright future of your generation with a splash of color on the canvas. It gives me immense pleasure to note that even in this semi-lockdown period, your creativity has not stopped, although your home or your living room has now become your classroom. You must carry on from the shelter of your home till the Modern Academy, your second home, reopens. Stay home, remain safe, and may God bless you all.
28th November 2020, the Modern Academy Assembly Hall and the adjacent classrooms would have been full of excitement with all the budding scientists waiting eagerly to explain the underlying theories of their project works. But destiny had other plans in store for us. Due to the pandemic, all of us are confined within the boundaries of our residences. But that could not stop our little Jamini Roys from using their brushes and paints on the paper. Hence, the entire thought of online exhibition became a reality. A big round of virtual applause for all of our dear students and my heartfelt thanks to all the parents for their constant support and cooperation during this very difficult last 6 months. All of you remain in good health and keep on doing the hard work. God bless you all. Thank you.
Every year, the annual school exhibition Rainbow is celebrated around this time of the year in a grand manner, with a lot of enthusiasm from not only the students but the teachers as well. Everybody takes a keen interest in the art and craft works. With help and guidance from our parents and teachers, the students are able to prepare attractive and colorful pieces of art which help us to improve our knowledge in various fields. Although this year, due to strange circumstances, we are not going to be able to celebrate it in our school. We are not going to be able to meet our friends. But thanks a lot to everyone who contributed in making this year's Virtual Rainbow possible so that we do not miss out on the fun and enjoyment our school exhibition brings. Let us make this year's Rainbow a huge success. Thank you.
Life is so dynamic that it finds its way through the most stubborn of obstacles. 2020 is one such year where life needs to show her resilience so that we can overcome the unprecedented challenges posed by the COVID pandemic. The ongoing pandemic has made life topsy-turvy. The people are suffering and dying, the economy is crawling, and the frustration has gripped us. Yet, life is soldiering on with all her creative might. Everyone is having difficult times in 2020. But it's especially difficult for us, the students. The scheduled holidays are always fun, but this forced closure of schools seem to be never-ending. The online classes are a challenge for both the students and the teachers. However, this pandemic has failed to stop our creativity. We are reading, writing, painting, and endeavoring in every possible way to rise above the surrounding gloom. The fruits of this endeavor is Rainbow 2020. Life never deserts hope and creativity. The Rainbow 2020 is a prayer for hope. We know that we will defeat COVID, the schools will open, and we will see the smiling faces of our friends again. The hard times will pass and the rainbow will greet us soon. Till then, let's stay safe and keep our creative juice flowing. Thank you.
this year of 2020, a deadly virus called COVID-19 has been spreading all over the world. Scientists are yet to find a vaccine or a cure for this virus. As a result, the normal lifestyles of people have changed in large amounts. People are working from home online, and our students are doing online classes organized by schools. Amidst all these tough times, creative minds such as artists, graphic designers have not stopped producing brilliant and creative works of art. They are being creative every day and are creating brilliant pieces of colorful artwork, even in this time of crisis. So, in this year's edition of Rainbow Exhibition, we have come together to display some of our own artworks. This year's rainbow is dedicated to all those colorful minds in this beautiful green earth. Thank you.
world is really under the monster pandemic. But life goes on. It finds new outlets to manifest itself. As a result, human life has taken this threat in its stride and has proceeded. So has our keenly awaited exhibition, Rainbow 2020. The excitement of fixing the experiments, the thrill of planning and programming, endless practices before our teachers' critical eyes, getting Principal Madam's approval, and a thousand frustrated frowns, all leading up to a triumphant smiles of success. Oh, so many bittersweet memories of this rainbow hues. But this year, we miss all this. Yet, the challenge of making the success of the virtual rainbow exhibition this year is no less exciting. The participants will be expanding the horizons of their potentials in trying to tread unfamiliar grounds and making a huge success of it. Showcasing talents on this unfamiliar media, verbal presentation, visual impacts, all these will be the new challenges to face. Yet, at the end of the topitor, there will be no feelings of emptiness. But there will be a feeling of awaitness for another exhibition, because this year's virtual rainbow exhibition will be only a click on the button away, and we can leave it whenever we feel like. So, in spite of all such circumstances, let us all make this year's virtual rainbow exhibition a grand success. Thank you.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.
Exaggerated, that's what you